lead to the realization of global net zero emissions targets as part of efforts towards ensuring maximum security and peaceful coexistence in its constituency. The member representing Ilorin East and South Federal Constituency at the National Assembly, Honorable Abeganiu Sakaku Olododo, has facilitated a new police station and staff quarters in Ondoko area of Ibagun Ward, Ilorin East Local Government area of Kwara State. Speaking at the official commissioning of the NMOS project, Ibagun Progressive Union Chairman Alaji Omomeji described project as the first of its kind in the world. He stressed that security is paramount in any community for total development. While describing the project as an historical leap, he appreciated Honorable Olododo for attending to the community's needs. In his words, Honorable Cook Olododo posited that the project will improve the economic growth as well as security of the constituency. Speaking on how he has fulfilled the promises he made to the constituents, he urged them to be law-abiding for peaceful coexistence. On his part, Kwara Commissioner of Police Paul Odama described the project as a gigantic edifice that cannot be quantified. He added that the purpose of the station is to protect the people and not to arrest them. The CP assured that officers will be deployed immediately to the station. While receiving keys from Honorable Olododo, he appreciated him for his kind gesture to the constituents and assured that the force will make proper and judicious use of the facilities. And as remarked, the Alangwa of Ibagun Ward, Alaji Saka Inyanda, appreciated Honorable Ku for his kind gesture and prayed to Almighty God to continue to strengthen him in all his endeavors. The event had the presence of security personnel, Alangwas, and other community stakeholders. Oni Gosun of Igosun.